Hello, this is Silent again, and I am back with another Let's Play of Sky Sandwich. And first of all, before I start, I would like to apologize with how quiet my audio was on the first part. I did not realize how quiet it was without headphones in. I'm sorry, so I will speak louder and try not to do commentary when I'm half asleep. Let's get started. All right, let's see. I was digging around and I found the bottom. Planted saplings and had the lava. Let's see. I wanted to find coal. So I'm gonna start digging out this layer, 'cause if I do this layer, I'm gonna start getting murdered by gravel and sand. But yeah, let's see. For those that can't hear anything that I said in the first episode, I pretty much just talked about me being new at this, talked about the creature hub, the good that they do in Let's Play videos and other things. And yeah, I just found a enchanter? I just found an enchanter. How the hell do I work in an enchanter? Screw it. Okay, that's an interesting find. Wonder what the f else we'll find. I was not expecting that. That makes me wonder what's in the gravel and sand then. Oh yeah, I'm also gonna have to make what let's see, what are the challenges bug? Let's see, I just destroyed my staircase. Let's see, well, let me repeat with C like 1,000 times. Okay, sorry, let me stop. All right, the challenges are build a house out of wood, house out of cleanstone, cobblestone, bricks, and sandstone. Enchant a tool. I need to figure out how to work the enchanter. Build a cobblestone generator. Make a snow golem. Make 5 snow golems. Make a pumpkin farm and make a melon farm. So I'm definitely gonna be finding pumpkin seeds and melon seeds, and I'm definitely gonna be needing to find a lot more stuff than an enchanting table. All right, sorry about that. Digging, 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 digging. I'm not gonna bother trying to Hello. I'm not gonna bother trying to imitate Simon, who's part of the Yogg cast, because I do horrible at voices. Shit. Hate digging. Shovel. Definitely. Yeah. When I start doing video, sorry about me dropping out and pausing like twice so far. When I do more Let's Plays, I'm definitely going to make sure my Skype is off. I was talking with one of my Minecraft friends to about the possibilities of us doing custom maps. And so if you guys are actually interested, you'll be seeing some of those. So yeah, I'm not finding anything. I really don't want to dig out. I kind of want to, like, I don't really know. I want to get rid of the lava, except for one for the lava, the generator. I should probably make that now. Like, I want to take these dirt layers and spread them out so I have more ground so I can start building all the stuff. Because I need 5 different houses, the generator, and then 2 farms. Well, 3, because I need wheat, or else. Because I'm going to get hungry and starve and be at 5 hearts real soon. Let me drop this stuff off. I'm going to go ahead and make a excuse me. A furnace. I don't have coal though, so I definitely need to find coal. I bet it's somewhere in the dirt layer too. Like, knowing my luck, I'm gonna just start digging, hauling this so. My god. Fuck. I need to make another freaking shovel, but at least I can make a stone shovel now. Wrong one. Ta-da! Alright, back to digging. Let's see, I definitely need to get all this sand for sandstone. I'm still gonna make a dirt house. That gives me one natural resource to keep from being a house. Because I gotta smelt down some of that stone too, so my cobble and smooth stone houses are probably gonna be much smaller than the others. Is this the top? No. We dug out. I don't know why, actually, you know, because there won't be anything up there. I'm also curious on what's holding the lava and the water in this square, because I know, unless they, used the editor for Minecraft that people use to make maps, if this was made with that, then I guess the water's just, like, stuck there until it gets touched by something. Or there's stone or obsidian around it. I don't really know. I'll find out eventually. Probably just dig. You know what? My legs. Let's see. This is the clay. The water was. Where'd the water layer go? The water layer was down another layer. Yeah. Water layer is down there. So. Dirt. Okay. Dirt's holding everything in at the bottom. So it is a sandwich. Dirt, sand, gravel, stone, clay, dirt. Okay. I'm still can't think of really anything interesting or like a story to talk about or anything. I kind of suck at thinking of stuff to say. I'm going to definitely be moving, like, placing the dirt around the sandwich to make it bigger, make all the stuff, and I am losing the light. I need some lava. Yeah, I need some lava. boom, boom, boom. Give me that. Ow, my leg. Booyah. Climbing up. I'm probably gonna drop into that too, knowing my luck. Well, if I do, then I'll be saying what I thought I was gonna. Freaking stone. I want iron. Take this back and. I have a water source nearby in case I fall into the water, lava. Water. Death. I'm sorry, I'll definitely make sure to keep my Skype off when I record. Nom nom nom. Stairs. I really want to find some losing train of thought again. I really want to find some coal and pickaxe and other stuff. Not pickaxe, iron and seeds. There has to be a chest somewhere in here. Or just a random melon sitting somewhere. And I'm not gonna bother making another shovel, I'm just gonna punch shit with my fist. And my video is about to cut out, so I'm gonna take out this wall real quick. And. Alright. I'll be back with part 3 if this gets any good reviews. Until then, bye!